I guess it really make them feel good to see me hurt. Damn. I guess it's time for me to throw my feelings in the dirt. I guess they feel like I ain't hard or something, like I ain't worthy. I just can't sit around and act like I ain't fucking hurt.
Alright, man, welcome back to another video with Young and Nate. I got another reaction for y'all. You know what I said? This reaction is by Ice. Icewear Vezzo. Icewear Vezzo. My bad, I can't talk. Yeah, Lil Baby, you know what I'm saying? A song called Know the Difference. I ain't finna lie, I don't even listen to Icewear Vezzo, so I don't know about him, but I do know about Lil Baby. So we all know Lil Baby, he like the GOAT and everything like that, you feel me? But yo, one thing I can say is y'all start rating, like I said, bro, y'all start rating the video, you feel what I'm saying? Cause it been a lot of videos y'all ain't been rating, but I ain't gonna lie, y'all have starting to get better with it. You feel what I'm saying? Cause you used to ain't just do it, but now y'all starting to actually rate the video. You actually starting to like the video, dislike. So appreciate that. But keep on doing it though. You know what I'm saying? Just keep doing it. Cause y'all letting me know things I can work on and everything like that. And don't be afraid to comment. You know what I'm saying? Voice your opinion. Let me know. If you don't fuck with me, let me know, man. You know what I'm saying? It really don't matter with y'all, just feel me. Y'all my niggas, bro. You feel what I'm saying? Y'all gotta keep it real on this channel, cause I keep it real. You know what I'm saying? One thing about my channel, I ain't finna get on here and sugarcoat shit with y'all. Y'all don't need to sugarcoat shit with me. Keep everything real on this channel, bro. You feel what I'm saying? That nigga Lil Baby, I heard he got something on the way for us. You feel what I'm saying? I don't know if it's an album, but I heard he had something on the way. I just go on Instagram and be scrolling, and you know, I be hearing all these unreleased songs, these snippets and all that. That nigga got something on the way, y'all just know that. But that being said, let's go and get to the reaction, bro.
Damn,
Bay G, this a hit.
In the hood with it.
New car, new chain, new watch, new spot, nigga ain't new op, new Glock, get shot, cold water, make it lock. I went pole to make it out. I stay by the governor house, I done found another route. Like a shit on run up.
He's there. I want to post and make it out. He stayed by the governor house. I mean, you got money, man. You stand by the goddamn governor, you got some money, boy. For real. I bet that nigga Lil Baby wake up, you know what I'm saying? He live his bed like he probably don't even got no maid, bro. If he have a maid, you living that best life, you know what I'm saying? That nigga can really wake up and listen to classicals and shit like that if he wanted to. Like, you know how them rich white folks, they be waking up and they just be having no classical plan, and they be in their mansion, they got the breakfast and everything ready. That's the type of life that nigga living, for real. Goddamn, if he wanted to really do that, he could, cause goddamn, he got money, bro. And then I ain't finna count on another nigga pocket, so just know that nigga got money. Shit.
Let me slutter out. Money, I been running through it. I can't wait to run into him. We gon' get on top of that. On his head is like a hat. I know niggas really rest. Boy, you niggas really at? In the trenches, give me back. Doing donuts in a chat. Get my brody them some rest. In real life, I'm really that. All cap. Whenever I start to invest, though, he going new. So I bought him a crown and smooth. Them niggas ain't bushy. They claim to be shooting. My network ain't public. I know what I'm doing. Came over perfect.
Yeah, his network ain't public, so he know what he doing. Just know that.
I bought a chick cause I'm rich, dog. All of y'all on my dick. Get out. Whenever I start to invest, though, he going new. So I bought him a crown and smooth. Them niggas ain't bushy. They claim to be shooting. My network ain't public. I know what I'm doing. I'm really having. I'm sure what I'm doing. Never again will I show who I'm scoring. I got a real bad dick too. I'm having real cash. That's the
big mistake. Really trust new friends. I'm telling my plans. I'm showing my hand. Fuck, I look life when I hold my bands. I turn to myself. I turn to my man. Yeah, really been through hell and back. Hit the road. Double back to bless the fam. Crazy shit. Niggas got their hands out, but never lent the helping hand. Always.
And that's so true, bro. Not even finna lie to you. That shit true. Niggas would have their hand out looking for help, but they don't even think to help your ass. I don't understand people, bro, and I just don't understand that shit right there. How the fuck Do you expect somebody to help you, bro? You ain't you supposed to be a man, bro? You feel me? You supposed to been getting that shit on your own. You shouldn't depend on another man to help your ass, bro. And I go through that shit, cause I done got folks to text me. Know what I'm saying? And I ain't even up. They just see me on this YouTube shit. Niggas text me talking about some, hey bro, let me borrow some. Nigga, I'm in the same predicament you in, nigga, know what I'm saying? You think if I, you know what I'm saying? And they, even if I did had it, bro, you know what I'm saying? Come on, bro. If you really were, if you really need some money like that, bro, you can go get you a job, bro. You know, I don't care, bro. Sometimes you gotta put your pride to the side. You gotta go work at a restaurant, bro. You know what I'm saying? Get you some money in your pocket. You know what I'm saying? There's plenty of jobs out there, bro. But niggas just want a helping hand, bro. But they don't even think to help your ass. You know what I'm saying? I tell you like this, bro. You ain't helped me when I ain't had nothing. Then you ain't gotta work? Nah, bro. Hell nah. Or at least if you ain't trying to make it out or something like that, I'm not finna help you. I'm sorry to tell you, bro. So if the people I know watch this video, man, I don't care. Share this video with everybody, bro. I'm not helping your ass, bro. You a man, you a woman. Get your ass up, go get your own shit.
Been the same nigga, really living, never had to flex for fans. As my hood, the only flexing that I ever really did was stretch a bench. Street nigga, fuck the law, catch a case just so we can catch a bat. In that late cold talk, told the plug that I'm trying to catch a tank. Fuck my charm, gotta eat with my nigga, got too many snake niggas be in they feelings. I don't like rats, gotta keep my distance, can't beat victims, so I keep my blick. Yeah, so dope, so crack, so soap, so rap. Bought Billy's, bought him back, put the six on the map. Nigga, I'm a cr- yeah. Whenever I start the events, though, he going neutral. I bought him a crown, it's moving. Them niggas ain't bullshit, they claim to be shooting. My network ain't public, I know what I'm doing. Came over perfect, I ruined the makeup. I never bought a no Birkin or makeup. I bought a shit cause I'm rich, dog. All of y'all on my dick, get out. Whenever I start the events, though, he going neutral. I bought him a crown, it's moving. Them niggas ain't bullshit, they claim to be shooting. My network ain't public, I know what I'm doing. I'm really having, I'm sure what I'm doing. Never again will I show what I'm screwing. I got a real bag, big tipper. I'm having real cash, that's the difference.
Hey, I ain't gonna lie, I fuck with that song, man. Not even a lot of y'all. When y'all drew my reaction, make sure y'all go on here, you feel me? Like, comment, dislike. Do everything I said do in the beginning, man. Rate my video. You know what I'm saying? Rate that bitch. Rate my video. That's all I need y'all to do, bro. And subscribe to the channel. That's if you fuck with me. You fuck with me, subscribe. You know what I'm saying? A lot of y'all be commenting and saying, hey, bro, I fuck with your channel, bro. Know what I'm saying? Keep grinding. But you ain't even subscribed to the channel. So do you really fuck with me? Come on, man. Know what I'm saying? I'll fuck with you. You fuck with me. Know what I'm saying? Because sooner or later, when I get to a certain amount of subscribers, bro, when I start getting people actually coming back and watching the video and everything like that, because I got a few people. But I'm trying to get, like, multiple people. I'm trying to have, like, you know what I'm saying? I say by at least like 20 people to come back and watch my video. I'm going to do a giveaway. Not even a lot of y'all. I'm going to go ahead and throw like a little giveaway out. And you don't know it. It come out of nowhere. So y'all just got to be ready, bro. Because that giveaway just, it might come tomorrow. It might come, you know what I'm saying, next week. You don't know, bro. So y'all might as well go ahead and subscribe to the channel now. And with that being said, bro, make sure y'all just stay safe. Because that's all I got to say. Yeah, y'all stay safe, man.